once greatest and freest of living creatures, the whale today finds new boundaries in the sea. Across the fishing nets off the Newfoundland coast, man and peaceful beast again are rivals for their daily food.